Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. This is Mr. TECHFOX and today in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install BlueStacks on your MacBook Pro on a silicon chip processor. So that's pretty cool, pretty simple. If this helps, please consider subscribing this channel. Here, I'm gonna open my Chrome browser and then you will see an interface like this. Normally, you have to search your BlueStacks download for Mac. Search it. And you will see an interface like this. Normally, click on it. And now, click on this download BlueStacks. And here, it's gonna download a file about 1 GB size. So here you can see that I already have downloaded this file, so I'm gonna cancel it. And after downloading, just double click on it. And then you will see an interface like this. Normally, click on this continue button, install button, give your password. Click on this install software button and it will take some time to install completely. And here you can see that the installation has been successfully completed. Now click on this close button and click on this move to trash button and that's it. Now you can find it on your applications folder. So click on this launchpad button. And here, if you scroll, you will see BlueStacks here. Just normally click on it. And if you open this for the first time, you can see a pop-up like you have downloaded that file from the internet. Normally, you have to click on the open button. So I already have downloaded it before, so it is not showing here. And here you can see that the BlueStacks is now on my MacBook. So I'm gonna expand the window right now. And here it is. So this is the homepage of my BlueStacks here. That's pretty cool, pretty simple. So that's all about today's video. If you follow all of the steps, you can download and install BlueStacks on your MacBook. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.